Kenya Wildlife Service, Save Giraffes Now, and the Northern Rangelands Trust make up the team of conservationists coordinating a daring and unusual rescue operation to save 8 Rothschild giraffes from the flooded Longicharo Island near Lake Baringo in western Kenya. The team is using a specially adapted barge to float the giraffes one by one to a nearby nature preserve on a custom-made steel that is part of the Ruko Community Wildlife Conservancy, built by locals for animal rescues. The animals are part of a group that were sent to the remote Kenyan Rift Valley in 2011 in anti-poaching efforts. Asiwa, an adult female, was the first giraffe to arrive safely on the mainland, followed by Pasaka, a young male. The rescue team intends to save at least one more giraffe this week, and the rest early next year.